Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling and disabling bubble notifications on Samsung Galaxy. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, tap Notifications. Scroll down the Notification Settings and tap on Advanced Settings. Then select Floating Notifications. Here you can choose between Off, Bubbles and Smart Pop-up View. To turn bubble notifications on, select Bubbles. Smart Pop-up will show a notification icon that can be tapped on to open a small pop-up view of the notification. If you turn this on, you can tap on Included Apps and select the apps that you would like to have this type of notification. Not all apps support this type of notification. To disable both Bubbles and Smart Pop-up View, select Off. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung Galaxy tips and tricks.